opportunity because it more closely resembles the Mars UVA and UVB radiation during the eclipse time.
Findings from the experiment will aid in future.